Fanaticism and the poisons of atheism. They can no more tear the world from its armed with the daggers of fanaticism.